Oh, it's time for big boy. Just felt like playing big boy. So let's do it. Hey, Crow. You gonna sprint burst away? Yep, yeah, you are. Okay. Game forced me to hit the wall. Okay. Yeah, we're just getting super scared by the game right now. Alright. That chase should have been done there, but the game didn't feel like it, so guess not. Come on, game, please. Game. Thank you. God, she teleported on the ground like 3 times. Back for that juicy blood. just following scratches. She got her cooldown on sprint burst like 3 seconds and then went in. Oh, I'm bugged. I can't use Blood Fury. Yay. I'm a killer without a power. Killer now. Finish this right now if I could use my power. She's so quick there. She ran around that wall like super fast one time. Their head before I bend down and pick up Flooded. And run. Now I might turn this around. She was in this corner, but she healed herself. She might get away. If I can't check that other gen. Oh, she healed right here. I can't check that other gate. Can't get there fast enough to stop her if she's there now. She grabbed the key and then went and used the hatch. Alright, so that was Survive with Friends. That was Survive with Friends.